Smart India Hackathon is an initiative of All India Council for Technical Education and I4C for challenging the students of the country in order to solve the problems of the country. There are lots of problems which the community faces at the local level, at the central government level, at the state government level, whether it is in the areas of water, transport, energy, security, Digital India. I think there are lots of challenging problems which are there in all the walks of life. And how do we encourage students to accept those problems as challenges for them and make solutions for them? And that is the whole idea of this particular Hackathon 2017. I'm sure that the problems will be collected from all the government departments and thrown open as challenges to the entire student community of technical colleges, which number in 10,380. And if all the students of all the colleges participate in this initiative, this would be an activity which would be a very, very large activity in the whole globe. Probably more than 1 million students will participate in this activity. Shortlisting of these students based on their ideas will be done, and a final hackathon will be held in the month of somewhere in January, February. And that would lead to a lot of challenging solutions being obtained, and I'm sure the government will take up some of those and then implement them. Maybe some of the students may have their own startups based on them and become entrepreneurs. I'm sure this hackathon is going to be a great initiative which will empower our student community, our academic community, and the world will look forward for this particular event. Thank you very much. I request all the government departments to provide the challenging problems so that students will attempt at them. I also appeal to all academicians to mentor and support them. I also request the industry partners to come forward, not only in arranging and helping them, in mentoring them, so that this will become a people's movement.